A fantastic start to your Labor Day. Temperatures in the 70s and lots of sunshine. That's going to be the story to tell today. Right around 7 o'clock, we're in the mid to low 70s. Nice northeasterly wind will make things feel pleasant today. But when the wind lacks, that's when we're going to feel a tad bit more humid. Highs get into the low 90s this afternoon. Real feel values underneath that 100-degree mark. There could be an isolated shower late this afternoon, but overall, I think the rain chances are going to hold off until tomorrow. So you can put the umbrella away for today. Upper 60s, low 70s to kick things off for your Tuesday. High slightly warmer tomorrow afternoon. Mid to low 90s throughout before the spotty pop-ups return in the afternoon and evening hours. We have a couple of stories to talk about this week, one of which is low pressure down towards the Texas coastline. This is going to ride the coast over the next couple of days, increasing our rain chances. So spotty for your Tuesday, widely scattered Wednesday, and I think widespread heavy rain and storms are possible going into Thursday and Thursday afternoon. This is the soaking rainfall that we have been asking for, to the point to where several areas could get 2, 3, even 4 inches of rainfall. While I don't expect this to be reflective on our drought monitor by the end of this week, next week, if we can get these rainfall totals between 2 to 5 inches, I do expect some relief in that drought monitor. Now, not only that, we could be transitioning to feeling like fall as we go into the end of the week. Not only are we saying goodbye to the 90s for several days, we're looking at cooler than average forecasts, a drier than average forecast when it comes to dew points. That will be falling through the end of the week and for the weekend. So if you have plans for Blitz 16 Friday night, you're going to any college football games here in the state or around the deep south, or for Sunday, if you're going to New Orleans for the first Saints game of the season, the forecast as of right now looks dry, sunny, and cooler, to the point to where wake-up weather by Sunday morning in central Mississippi looks likely to be in the mid to low 60s. That's typical for mid to late September. Not only that, North Mississippi and Tennessee by Sunday morning could wake up with temperatures in the 50s.